Tomorrow marks the last day for RCMP Superintendent Eric Stubbs. Superintendent Stubbs arrived in Prince George in 2011 with the understanding he would stay for 3 years. Later this week, he and his family will begin the trek to Ottawa, where he will fill the role of Chief Superintendent of National Criminal Operations. Stubbs took over for Superintendent Brenda Butterworth-Carr.